Good morning, we are the students of AFC High School, RP Bada, Vishakhapatnam. We are studying 6th class. We will do a small skit, that is, what can a dollar 11 cents do? My name is Shilman. I am playing the role of test father.
My name is Sadis. I am playing the role of chemist.
My name is Sai Bhargav. I am playing the role of Dr. Armstrong.
My name is Joshna. I am playing the role of nurse.
My name is Preeti Mehta. I am playing the role of test mother.
My name is Indraji. I am playing the role of test. I am 8 years old.
My name is Kameshwar. I am playing the role of Andrew.
Andrew is very sick. He needs an operation. A costly operation, but we don't have enough money for the treatment. We have to shift to a smaller house.
We need to shift it to a smaller house to save money because it is so costly.
No one was ready to give us loan.
No, as nobody is ready to give us loan for the treatment. Only a miracle can save our child.
Yes, let's hope further.
Only a miracle. If maybe a medicine, a miracle can save my brother.
Now hearing the conversation of the parents, test reacted like this.
$1.11. Let me buy it from the medical store.
What do you want?
I want to buy a medicine.
What? Miracle?
Yes, it is for my brother. He is really sick.
We don't have
the medicine.
Sorry,
Jerry. Listen, I have money to pay for it. If it is not enough, I can try and get some more. Just tell me how much it costs.
I am sorry.
Jerry, come here. What kind of miracle does your brother need?
My brother is really sick. My mommy says he needs an operation, but my dad can't pay for it. So I have brought my savings to buy the miracle.
Where is your brother?
At my house.
Let's go to your house and check this problem.
Okay. He is my brother and
I have a miracle.
Take this money, $1.11.
Wonderful. It is exact price of miracle. Please join me in the hospital.
But we don't have enough money for the treatment.
No problem. Your test already paid the money.
Did you pay?
Yes.
At the hospital.